This would be my first burn with the new Pro Duplicator speed test. Here we go. Burn some Windows 10 Pro disk for some friends of mine. They had problems updating their system, so I told them I'd make them a couple CDs. It's a little over 3 gigs, so we'll just see how fast this thing takes. Right now we're about a minute and a half. We're running 5 copies at once. Let's see how it goes. Just past the 2 minute mark. Just past the 3 minute mark. It's a little over halfway done. Just past the 4 minute mark, we're about a little over 80%. Just about finishing up. 100%, 430. Just checking them all, make sure they're all good. And it's done. 5 pass, 0 fail. Under 5 minutes, 5 disks. Works pretty damn good. Thanks.